So yeah, I don't even think the mic is working. Hear me or not? My check. No. All right. I'm gonna do a game real quick. This gameplay, I guess. Alright. Kind of nervous. On to a game, hopefully. I don't know, but yeah, it doesn't work. Yeah, bitch. Please, Chad. Alright, I don't think I should play Chad. Knack is where is that? All right, we're
I gotta find
we
the
are
others.
Jenny. Holy crap, I can barely see. Nice. Oh, stupid sun. There's a way how to like setting input. I don't think so. Alright. Walkie talkie check, anyone? Anyone on the walkie talkie? No one? Alright. I don't think anyone here has a mic anymore. Oh my gosh, I can hear my voice. It's horrible. He already killed someone? I'd like you to go in, not out. Alright, nice, a flare. Fave character? Ooh, you know, it used to be Deborah, but I like Brandon a lot recently. know, I've just been playing Brandon, so. Oh, someone's screaming. Do you like food? No, I don't really like food. It's kind of gross. No, I'm kidding. I love food. What the hell? What's wrong with you? I'm just kidding. All love. We got love. Whoa. Someone was betrayed. Oh my gosh, I hate my voice. No, she will not. I'm kidding. Have a mic. I'll chase you down if I have to. Holy crap, I don't have a map. Wait, what? Okay, you're Tommy. Hey Tommy, what about letting me take your shotgun right there? Wink, wink, nudge, nudge.
Oh my god, what happened?
Holy shit! Is that a dead body?
Oh. Why is it always the med spray that gets glitched? Shoot. Not going that way, not going that way. Search houses. We have nothing. Legit nothing. All we have is Tommy. And that's nothing. Oh shit. We here. How he find me? Jason, please. Jason. Hey! Stop it. Alright.
Drop him in roll therapy.
2437. Oh no. I need a map. Broadcast for a long time, like streamers do. Well, it depends. You know, if I actually want to or not.
Thank you.
I see you. Oh, another flare. People even do come in. Oh, geez. I don't have stamina or a map. I need to know where the police are. Oh, no. Jason. I shot! I pressed the button. What? No, oh no, my gosh. No, no, no. Well.
I don't know what to talk about. I don't mind. Okay then. Yeah. Can you hear me now? That, are you white? No. I really can't see because of the sun glare. It's like burning my eyes. It's like very, very sunny where I live. Wait, does mute mean they can't hear you? Alright, I'm good then. Oh, cause you didn't, because you did not say the emblem. Wow. Now I don't really say that word unless I'm saying it to my brother's sister. Oh, my sister. My cat's staring at me, giving me the death glare. We had a curtain. Wait, put the cover on it. like hanging around the. Oh, whoops. Hold on.
My sweet, sweet Jason. Mommy is proud of you. Now come home.
Is it working now? Alright. Yeah, it's working. Gonna try not move my arm. As I can. Now I'm yelling. I
gotta find the others.
And now my screen looks so weird. Why are you yelling? I don't know. I'm trying to talk loud because my voice is so quiet. Okay, leave me alone. Jason's not here. I'll solve this up. That person did the right thing to leave. Oh, nice. Alright, we can go to the other houses. Wait. Oh, no. Alright. Let's get out of here. Okay. Check upstairs. Someone's already probably going upstairs, so. And Jason's probably coming over. So, see, I'm so quiet.
No, no. No, no.
Oh, whoops, everyone can hear me. Wow. I gotta mute everyone.
Copy, I'm in real therapy. 2-4-7.
I don't want anyone hearing me while I'm in a broadcast. That was like, it's awkward. Did you know what I mean? So I'm gonna go make my way to the police. Everyone's following me because they see that I have a shotgun. And is this the way to the police? Flat Rock? Opposite way? Yeah. I need stamina. I'm gonna hang out in this light pole. Because it does make me so scared. But Chad has a little bit. Can I have my phone back? See, I talk so quiet. And now I sound weird because I'm yelling like this. He's here. Oh, this thing is sister, yeah. This is her. He's making his way to the car. I forgot to change Chad off. He just original Chad with the 4th of July. I get so unlucky because I never spawn by the police. Everyone's like sleeping because it's like different time zones and no one freaking lives in Alaska, so. And I just know that we use this because I hear myself on the podcast. Jason's gonna get us here. Alright, I'm gonna make my way to Flat Rock. The house has already been checked. I said the house has already been checked. Sorry, I'm talking to my sister at the same time. And Chad doesn't have the best stamina, but you have to stop a few times on him. Alright, we're making our way to Flat Rock right now. Alright, so first thing I do is I look for the windows and I make an easy escape. Alright, there's only one window, so Jason like comes like right here or something, then I'm gonna get out here and I'm gonna set a bear trap. Hopefully, I'm gonna pray that the shotgun doesn't go away. Hopefully that's the right spot. Cops are here now. I'm gonna be mad if he's gonna see lights. I And we're gonna try and broadcast like everybody else. But, I don't know. I mean, we have like 6 people in the family. Nice escape, thank you. But I still have my pocket knife and my shotgun, so no one can use it. That's great. You guys really can't hear me. Now can you hear me, guys? Alright. You're good. So, Destiny's gonna play after this round. And yeah, but I'm gonna get the XP. Right, these two people are fighting for no reason. But Buggy's gonna whoop them. Why are they hitting each other? They can freaking go to the escape. My voice is scratchy, so. So, in a few minutes, I'm gonna get the XP and then I'm gonna hand the mic to Destiny. People are so stupid in this game. I know. It's just some people, though. Most people know how to escape, like I just did. Cause I think I'm level 37 on my real account. But yeah, we can do like Life is Strange games.
Please no!
Me and my sister talk about that all the time. Like, why are they doing that? Like, why are they freaking stupid? Alright. I need to talk. So, we just have a blanket on the blinds on the back door for the backyard. So, I'm gonna give the mic to Destiny. And, yeah. I'm back. Oh. So she's almost out. She kinda deserves to die. She's literally fighting her teammate.
Help me!
Yep, good night. Alright. What? Stupid. I hate slashing Jasons, but what you gonna do?
Come to mommy, Jason. Come to mommy.
Yeah. Actually, 3 people escaped somehow. I need to read chat better. Like, I literally...
I'm not going to finish that sentence. Can
Did anyone else get away?
Welcome back. Sorry, my mic is cutting in and out. It's annoying. Oh, phone house. Hopefully we can find a pocket knife or something. That person better stay out of my house unless they got the fuse. Oh, car keys. Nice. I mean, I can't drive. They're putting something in the car. It looks like. Quality is good. Thank you. Don't need that. Ooh, hopefully we can like, if I get kind of famous from this, we can like play with friends and then we'll all become famous and it'll be crazy. That's stupid. Be like H2O Delirious. No die? What? You want me to die? Jason is at the car, so I will... He's here? Yeah, I see him.
Holy shit! Is that a dead body?
With my friend. Yikes, the mic's cutting in and out again. Alright, I'm gonna use this. Jason talking to me, I can be 100% not hurt. Alright, so... Oh no! He killed another one!
Oh my god! What happened?
I think this is the phone house right here. Bear trap it. Yes. I'm dead.
Oh my god.
Alright, I gotta quickly call because Jason could come any minute.
Yes!
Police.
Is this the police?
We ran out of soda.
We're the kids at Camp Crystal Lake.
And there's also a mass
murder. We need you. We need you now. Please, get out here.
Got the girl here, please. 10437.
Okay. We need to get out of here. Check where the exit. Okay, we need to get to Flat Rock, which is pretty close. Actually, very close. Oh god, he found me. Yep, he knew about my plan. And someone already checked it, so... no pocket knives. Oh, he's, gone. I didn't even notice. Yeah, I'm gonna try and hide out here. Yeah, I love the axe. It's so, like, it looks really real. I mean, everything looks real, but, like, I don't know. For some reason, I just love the axe. I don't know what's wrong with me. Look at this. Look at this. Yeah. That's beautiful. Came out the closet to hit the screen with an axe. Alright. Broadcast for a long time, please, and play other games. Alright. I have, Dead by Daylight, Until Dawn, Life is Strange. Two minutes goes by really slow. Oh, how many people are still alive? I think it's us. Okay, two other people. It's an AJ, a Tiffany, and a Kenny. I don't know, I'm super nervous and scared. I'm like, I don't want Jason to find me, you know? No, my cats are so cute. The mic is not moving a lot anymore. Yeah, I'm kind of holding it down. Alright, 15 seconds, we should start moving. Oh. Yep, you knew about the plan. And I went the wrong way. Quick. Nice idea. Thank you. And I had no feeling.
Damn it.
Really?
No!
Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Dang. I really thought I could call the police and escape, but no. We'll get it next time, don't worry.
Can you stand to you on my home and all this?
Excuse me, please, like, try and not say racial slurs. It's kinda like a thing that people make a big deal out of.
Oh God! No!
Alright, looks like this Tiffany is gonna get got. Ooh. Yeah, I'll try to, like, get to level 18 or whatever. Oh! I hate this Jason.
That's my good boy. Mommy has a reward for you. Come home, sweetie.
Alright. So it's Diamond's turn to play around. Pretty sure we'll get Deborah.
Messing up. Fool. Oh.
I gotta find the others.